In the late 1970s, Hawking was elected the Lucasian Professor of Mathematics at the University of Cambridge. Hawking's promotion coincided with a health crisis, which led to Hawking accepting, albeit reluctantly, some nursing services at home. At the same time, he was also making a transition in his approach to physics, becoming more intuitive and speculative rather than insisting on mathematical proofs. Okay, so these guys are all about proof. It's all about the evidence, right? No, it's more just like intuitive, man. Dude, just smoke this. You're gonna understand black holes, man, I'm telling you. It's gonna take you, dude, this is gonna take you into a whole new dimension, man. I mean, you're not gonna need to rely so much on like these mathematical proofs. You know, I mean, that stuff's just holding you back, man. You gotta get more intuitive. You gotta get more speculative, man. Just take this drug, man. It's gonna open your mind to a whole new galaxy, man. You know, it's more speculative rather than insisting on mathematical proofs. Who needs them? Who needs proof?